Night.
May I have a cigarette? I've had dozens of cigarette lighters, but they never work.
This one does. It's cheap gasoline.
Oh, maybe that's why it works.
I guess so. Funny thing about street lights, you never notice them. They're so bright, constant, too. They were on last night, tonight, tomorrow night, they'll be there again.
Yes, I suppose the city is in a rut.
I once smashed a street light. It was for a lady. She asked me to do it. I was 5 then, very much in love.
Was she pretty?
Cutest thing you ever saw. My parents thought we were too young to be thinking of that sort of thing. They shipped her off to kindergarten.
Whatever became of her?
She's probably still in kindergarten. I couldn't live in this apartment. It's too high up for me. I've got acrophobia, you know, fear of high places.
Oh. Do you sort of get sick inside?
Yeah, like I'd suddenly gone empty.
Me too. That's why I never go out on the balcony.
I get that way riding in an elevator.
Up or down?
Up.
I feel like that both ways.
We have a lot in common.
All except the elevator.
Melsa. Melsa.
Yes?
Melsa.
What?
I'm terribly worried about you. Please tell me who this man is who's threatening you. Who is he?
Good night, Mr. Ames.
I swear I'm only concerned about you.